A final farewell for a fallen hero. A procession was held earlier today in honor of Hollywood firefighter Chris Allen. His funeral is set to take place at the Hollywood Community Church. The 58-year-old died earlier this month from a heart attack. He had just finished working a 48-hour shift helping flood victims who were being impacted by rain from the disturbance that later became Tropical Storm Alex.